and saw a race car. He must have seemed a bit mad, but the bloke designed and built F1 cars for a living. So I guess people figured he knew what he was talking about. And did he ever. The new high-performance Mini Cooper S that he helped develop won the Monte Carlo Rally 3 times in the 1960s. Nowadays, you can't throw a brick without hitting a Mini Cooper. At 5.3 million sold, it's the most popular British car ever made.